Oh wow, here we are on the actual maps I wanted to play on BO2. Why did I say 3? Brain's a mess. Yeah, this is the map of all time. I can't lie. So I'm just not gonna do the free blunder gat. It'd be cool if I got the blunder gat out of the box, but like, what are the odds of that, you know? Yeah, this is my strat. You just gotta let them all come out for the double points. Oh, let's see. Maybe I can get him to. So you shoot like 6 in the first guy, and then the last 2 in the last one.
You look hungry. Try eating some lead.
That's a sick. Wait, that max ammo is huge. You can maybe get like 1 or 2 barriers here. Okay. Acid got part for, you know, when I inevitably get it out of the box. Right, Trek? Alright, so that max ammo actually makes my life a whole lot easier. Because I don't have to, like, buy any of the wall guns to do the dog. I see zombies to spawn in though. So we're gonna kill the fast guy first. It's cause like this guy can walk around all day.
Unless it's snapping at us. Who gives a fuck what the wolf's doing?
Yo, what the wolf do? Okay, but look at this optimal gameplay. The difference between me botting it up on Dyrise. Alright, that should be the last one. Oh my god, I knifed the corpse, so that would have been very bad actually. This is Mr. Box in there, or do we gotta go to the cafe? Oh, Mr. Box is in here. That's pretty hype. How do I have no grenades? How do I have no grenades? Is it because I was in afterlife mode when the round changed and didn't give me nades? I should have nades. I thought I could at least like start lobbing some frags down the hallway.
There's a weird fucking box in here.
Alright, so that was a very unfortunate. What are the odds of it, guys? What are the odds? Oh my god, yes, what a loadout. What a loadout. I could actually go do the jump scare for y'all.
That was a fucking blast and then some more. We should find the other parts.
Okay, so the fact that I got the Blunder Gat means that this game's already won. I don't even know how you can win the 2-box challenge, but I've won it. Damn.
We got more lead than we know what to do with.
So now we'll just carry on. No, you rat bastard. Okay, high value afterlife usage right there.
On the sheet, guys.
So my only problem is really gonna be points, but like I've wanted to get some. So now we got some money, I guess.
Turned down a chance to double their money.
Okay. Really?
I think the odds are starting to move in our favor. Damn, but he never shut up.
Why am I trying to hip fire? And of course it like kills the guy standing behind him, but it doesn't kill the guy directly. On barrel stuff. That's a minor setback because they're gonna get the speed puller back.
Coming, it don't matter to me.
I was kind of hoping I'd be able to get double tap at the end of this round.
You flagged the wrong horse, fucker.
Don't do it again, don't do it again.
Magic bullets? Sure, I'll take your magic bullets.
That's all I can really power up, right? I want to say so.
Listen, I hope this doesn't give me a bad dose.
Just gonna get a little cheeky thousand. Hopefully now that I've double tapped, since it shoots like the two bullets at once, my hip fires a little better.
Now's a good time to pick a fight.
Okay, now we can finally start getting jogged.
Okay, now we're moving.
So you gotta aim at these fireworks, right? Or is it only when you're on the roof? Yeah, it might only be when I'm on the roof. Honestly, the DSR is putting in work.
This looks like it should fit with something else. Numbers is all you got going.
Okay, well, I thought that would be the last one, but I also wanted that double points nuke, so. Gotta make sacrifices sometimes. So Jug's gonna cost a little bit extra next time.
We should take this to a workbench, see what we can throw together.
Let's thin out the round a little bit. I always die just doing this part. Like as soon as the round starts and then getting pinched running down this head ass stairs. Oh my god, I forgot that when you go into afterlife, you have the animation to hold the gun. I was thinking I could like quickly pull it out. Okay, well I may as well just... No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. That's so stupid how I have to do the whole fucking equip animation. And now I gotta spend 4.5k to get Jug. I should have been running with the blender guy from the start, but I'm... trying to, you know, honestly, like, I don't even have any perks. I may as well just nine, seven, one. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm probably dead here, right? Why did I have the DSR out? Why did I have the DSR out? Because then I gotta do the damn takeout animation. Oh my god, I'm actually playing this so horribly. I shouldn't be dying. I shouldn't have gone down to begin with. But I just insist on using the DSR for some reason. Oh, so there's like a billion zombies. Dog, how do I fuck that up so badly? I think I went down the same round as I did on Die Rise. Fuck, man. Oh, it's just so obnoxious. That's the one downside. It's like getting out of afterlife. If you just pick yourself up and you need to swap weapons, you're dead. Well, what's next? Buried. Buried's easy. The box is just right there. See you guys in Buried, I guess. I want to redo Mob, but I think I already have like 2-3 videos relating to it, so nah. You guys have seen enough mob. I could maybe come back and do a redo if you guys actually want to comment that. Otherwise, the most disappointing 2-box yet.